Somebody almost got flushed. I shudder to think of the percent that you get flushed at. It's disgusting. Luigi being able to combo you and flush it and just kill you is disgusting.
Well, yeah, we got Mario, who's just like up here, freaking flying miles over here. Right, well, Mario's like extra gross as well because
He gets you in a combo, and then gets like two or three reads in that combo, and then your stock is gone.
Maybe he's supposed to be. He could be like a Truman show type thing. Well, I don't know, after the last one looks like he's gonna have to find a new host. Some Star Wars up here. I mean, as I like to say, one brother fight the other, it's like a Civil War brother. It is Smash Brothers.
You're not here to not smash your bros. Okay, so let's figure out who's who. Everybody hates Mario, just because of the basics. So Mario's Joffrey. Let's just say that right now. Mewtwo, nobody really thought he was good at all, but now he's actually good. His Aria. Luigi is kind of a punk, so we're gonna make him Cersei.
Just because I think. Yeah. I was just picturing Luigi just like in that outfit and then doing the rest of the face.
It's amazing.
Oh, like in Mario Kart?
Yeah. That's the exact face I'm picturing.
It's amazing.
Oh, goodness. So we got Ness.
Who's Ness?
Yeah, all he does is bear.
I feel like Ness is that kid.
Sam Harley? You know, that's pretty dope. I mean, I'll take it, right?
Alright, so we got Cersei putting the hook on Joffrey over here, which really wouldn't happen in real life, but you know, it's Smash Brothers.
Oh, did you see
that? I did.
I'm actually surprised I saw it.
This is an excellent role. There's the classic grabbed upbeat.
And all hope is lost. That's it, man.
And all hope who enter here.
I'm proud of you. Somebody's proud of us,
man.